At ease, initiate.
Well,
you've come.
Oh, that's a good start. Just don't know if I have a run yet.
At ease, Warren. Back again.
Welcome, War.
Addie.
Addie.
Okay, that's looking good.
Hello.
Eddie.
Are you from the...
This McKay...
It looks like I woke them all up. So they don't chase me all the way through.
I
fury.
What the mechanic?
All right.
With your...
Alright, good. So I didn't get random encounters on the way.
It's about you.
Nice.
As you...
I wasn't sure if I got the key card or not.
Back. Secure.
Smooth so far.
Interlock. You are...
You have got...
That didn't work out very well.
You have.
How about I just do this?
You have got.
Okay, at least I'm halfway now. All right, got through that. Might have to use one more stim pack here.
Surface.
And avoid this hiding scorpion. Okay. Yeah, I might lose some time here. Let's see. I did a couple more things in Peoria. I think I read this book, so yeah.
Eddie's.
So it looks a little worse than it probably is. I'm gonna go ahead and grab metal armor this time and give me some carry weight. This might benefit me later. I might try to save that armor. You might get the environmental armor.
At ease, warrior.
It's a good way to clear up my inventory, too. That's just in case I hit some encounters on the way back. And then I'll be good for outdoorsmen anyways. one more.
You've come.
That was a good vision.
Welcome. Welcome.
Might be a good idea to do that. So hopefully this works out. I'm gonna try to pick up less stuff here, and hopefully I have enough at the end. Usually by the time I get to the calculator, I got all kinds of stuff still. I'm trying to make it bare minimum.
Have you?
Well, he ended up there this time. All right, see how lucky I am. Not terribly. I'll need to kill these two. Maybe just one.
You have.
Okay. Now let's see if she kills him off. I might have to kill that cockroach.
with the-
All right. That's to be expected. Okay. I need to steal Super Sim packs at the next bunker.
Again.
For St. Louis. I want to hit the deck. I think 90 would be good for now. 85 is usually a good chance to steal.
The brother.
If I'm having trouble, I'll just go up to 100.
Come in.
Yeah, now I'm glad I sold all that stuff earlier. I have to worry about being encumbered. Super stims is what I need. Okay.
Come in, warrior. Things.
it's about fucking.
I did not want them attacking her. Or me. Alright, see how that goes.
Paladins.
Alright. Sometimes it's hard to tell whether or not it's gonna they're gonna go in there or not. I got enough HP, I can hit a couple mobs. I must have had like a flawless cold split. Or it's got a bad split, one or two. Some more stealing. I'll pretty much be stealing one more time throughout the game.
We have... We have some. Power jump.
Smooth.
Hmm. Power
sort of smooth.
Power generator.
That wasn't too bad.
Howard. All good. Thank you. You have sec.
Whoa.
The bishop has.
That faster than that. There we go.
Be at ease.
Yeah, I'll need this armor until Junction City.
Welcome. I did not say. Welcome, brothers. I did not say.
You have complete.
Oh man.
Welcome, bro.
Yeah, welcome. This mission is becoming a problem.
Welcome, bro. I did not say.
You have completed.
Okay. Let's stop losing time here. Well, it could have been a lot worse, but could save time, about 45 seconds. Thank you.
We have.
Need to hit Trader Joe's here. All right, so I should be going shopping here.
Greetings.
So I'm gonna need the carry weight. I'm gonna leave the environment. Well, I'm gonna keep environmental armor on me.
Come in, brother. Come.
I'm gonna use the slugs actually. That's right. Right now it's Junction City. So I'm good.
Greetings.
You did.
You. Hey.
Thanks. I was looking at chat for a minute because getting focused on the run. Which is going fairly decent right now. Okay.
You have retreated.
There we go. Okay. I'll see what happens here. I can deal with that kind of cripple. I wasn't able to loot him that time. Go ahead and try out my stealing one last time. So about 15 trauma packs. That should be enough to get me through the game. I'll put the spinnaker back on.
Eddie's war.
So my carry weight's good right now, even with that armor on. Well, I could have put it in the Jeep. I don't think it'd be a problem. Need some slugs going. Already loaded. Now, I don't have any doctor's kits on me, so I need to make sure that I get winded or crippled, unconscious, that I don't quick save right afterwards. For instance, because all these guys like to do that too. So for this part, that's where this armor comes in handy. If they knock me out here, it's not too big of a deal. If they knock me out here, it is a big deal. I'm gonna try to run for it. Once I kill this guy,
it's not.
See, he will chase me down, cause problems.
Object.
Thank you. Alright. Use a super stim here. This mission got my heart beating a little bit. Not sure why he's crawling. Keep going. Yeah, it's very sneaky. I think my stealth skill is probably negative right now. Smooth.
At ease.
Still addicted. Let's see here. Still gotta be careful because I didn't use those to get the doctor to out of the key. Yeah, so if I don't have any doctor's kits, that generally just means I got quick save more. And not burst fire. Back to burst again. Okay, so far. So I'd like to get out of this mission with about 40 EMP shells. It's just a safe number to have.
Thank you.
And a good rule of thumb is to quick save between enemies shooting you. Every time you quick load, the chance to hit and everything resets. So it's a different roll every time. So you never end up in a perpetual loop. Getting shot, knocked out, and all that. I use more shells than I generally use. I still have slugs though, just in case things go really bad. I'll have plenty for this mission though. Kind of crippled. So that wasn't good. Just hit a few shells though, might be a silver lining to that. Pretty much. Yeah, I want to be fairly close so I do the most damage. I would have saved time if it wasn't for that cripple. Still not bad though. So I need to make sure I take out the paramedics bags from the Jeep. I could forget now cause problems.
At ease.
Yeah, if you land on the square, I've hit certain random encounters every single time, but going around them causes me to try to skip more random encounters, which kind of evens out, or it could be worse, so it's usually just best just to run through them. And they won't be there, you don't have to go through them again on your way back. For instance, this one. So go around that square, I could end up having to go around three. And it's also remembering exactly where they are. Okay, so I want to finish this run. So at least I'll end up here if things go bad. Which they like to do often.
Well,
ooh, that's not good. Yeah, those robots usually aren't down there, so I'm gonna see if I can sneak past them. That's why I made that hard save. They look like they chased me.
Make no.
But we'll go for it now.
I am to.
Good job.
This is looking a little scary. Not dead yet though. Okay. But we are now. I save it there every time because these guys get lucky. I'm not too worried about being blinded. Go ahead and get him now.
It is.
seem to have any problems yet. She's still alive. I'm gonna quick save it. I'm going for it. I'll just be sitting here waiting.
You've brought
with a reaver.
So now that I made that more consistent, I think my new least favorite mission is Buena Vista. See how many trauma packs I still have. 13, that's good.
The final.
Pretty solid run so far. No big mistakes. RNG has been terrible. That can still happen, of course. And I gotta wait for this guy. I need EMP shells though.
What?
So I'll just do that here.
Stand at attention. I mean, actually, I'd say both of these missions are my least favorite. I'll use some voodoo too. Always causing problems. Alright, let's about to get rid of him. Okay. Good chance I'm gonna hit this mine too when I run out. Really good at hitting that. Like so. I'll take Mentats too. Why not? Let's get my lockpick skill up just a little bit more. Enough range that if I get status effect, I can just heal it up. If I forgot where I quick saved, especially.
Committee. Good question.
Yeah, that was quick. I have experimented trying to go through this door. I might try that in future runs. See what happens. Because if I can lockpick that, that's way faster. Then again, might not matter because I still need the Gatling laser. I'm not exactly sure what activates them. I know running past them, obviously, but sometimes I'll run the exact same way and they won't attack. And that's just a chance to get knocked out or anything. Usually critical to dead. I should save time here.
You have destroyed.
Just gonna walk it off. Then again, about even out. Okay, I'm fine with that.
Move it, bro.
Make sure I had the right ammo type. A lot of concentrating going on right now. Thank you. That's gone smooth so far. And they woke up. That could be a problem later. Just gotta deal with it for now. Okay, it's going very well.
The robot menu.
Crazy right there. Okay.
The nuclear reactor. Both of your
general likes to interrupt me a lot. So let's try to get enough HP to get through the rest. Okay, now let's see if these guys become a problem. No, good. Okay. Should save time here. I see no reason why not. It's about as smooth as it can go. Once I get that weird glitch where it doesn't work on the exit. Awesome. So, my two least favorite missions are done. Two more to go.
At ease.
Yeah, getting addicted at the end That'd be plenty of time so the addiction will go away. I think addiction takes about 7 days, unless you take the perk, Flower Child. And then there's the trait. I think it reduces it by 50% as well. Everybody's awake right now. Except that hoverbot. I'm not gonna grab Barnacky's locket this time. Trying to get to this down arrow. Okay. It's hard to hit. It's a small little spot. Let's save time if I hit that arrow for the stairs. Okay. Let's do this.
This is it.
Some more EMP shells. I think get 100 more now.
Welcome, warrior.
Oh, thanks for the follow. Half those locations, what do you mean by locations? Okay, Martin's gonna be in the third slot this time. And dog's barking. There's Phil again.
This is it.
Alright, so here it goes. Keep moving. I Okay, yeah, like missions and special encounters. Start repairing after this little spot. As soon as Harold fails, like he just did, it'll create problems. Hold on at HP. Yeah, unfortunately, if there's if you're doing missions, at least the map, you just click right to it on the side. Special encounters, I look online for those. So I need at least to hit the trader. All the other ones are optional. Optionalizing, I don't want to be there. Okay, this can be a little dicey. This area gets real rough. This will make or break this mission. Whole section. Okay, that's where all the damage is coming from. If I get lucky, these turrets won't attack me. And they're attacking me, so. Hopefully he repairs. Alright, good.
Nuclear bomb.
Still need to survive. In there. Run away. Can't get past. My science of 90, energy weapons maxed out. Okay. Yeah, okay. This will be more accurate.
The warhead.
There we go.
Well done.
Thank you.
With the
warning.
Okay, yeah, so those guys don't have nearly as much microfusion cells as I thought. I know where I can get plenty, though, with one pickup. I already have a good amount. Should be enough to finish the mission, but just in case, I'll grab one more. Something usually happens right about there, or about here. Maybe knocked out or something. Didn't happen that time, though.
This term.
Okay, things need to go very right here. That's fine. A little bit AP back. I hope there's not one up here. Okay, good. Smooth, real smooth. I have no ammo troubles. Blinded's not great. I'll heal that after these two. I saw him just running up on him. Yeah, extra action point will help. Whenever you get action points, the more you have, the more they'll regenerate in continuous turn-based. We're up there. Wow, 1 HP. So now we're gonna see how this goes. Knocked out, no big deal. Just saved. I'm careful with my quick saves here. Alright, now I'm just gonna.
Power has been.
And all the way back up. I get winded here a lot. And it did happen that time, so good. Okay.
That's far.
All RNG here. Ooh, man. Not sub 2 hours, but pretty good. Current world record time is 2 hours 15 minutes, or 15 seconds. Yeah. I've been consistently getting new PBs all the time. Yeah, the goal's still sub 2 hours, but this is worthy of putting on a speedrun.com YouTube. So till
then,
when
the acrid smoke clears, nothing remains of the entity known as the calculator, except burnt wires and broken valves. It is a decisive victory for humanity, for at the crucial point in the raging battle, the robots were stopped dead in their course of destruction. The warrior can only ponder on the lost opportunity that the destruction of such a technological marvel represents. History has shown that even the victors of battle have some regrets, but sometimes one must move forward. The Brotherhood is quick to establish Vault Zero as its main base of operations. Although much destruction was wrought here, it still represents a massive storehouse of knowledge and technology. The ancient structure becomes the central hub of operations, coordinating between outposts far and near, and reinforcing their supply lines and transport routes across the countryside, ironically mimicking the original purpose of their defeated enemy. Recruitment and education of the local tribal and village populations becomes the all-important mission of the depleted and wounded Brotherhood. But the education is not one-sided. After generations of surviving in the harshness of the wastelands, the indigenous people are in tune with the land. They have valuable lessons to teach those immersed solely in technology, lessons of nature and balance that the Brotherhood had previously neglected. Not all of the wasteland's inhabitants are sharing the same noble purpose. Opportunistic raiders and bandits enjoy the fruits of a recovering, war-torn Brotherhood. Patrols are scarce and in smaller numbers than the thieves remember encountering in the past, as the Brotherhood focuses on consolidating its power base. Several frontier outposts are lost as the Brotherhood finds they are fighting a guerrilla war without the support of large numbers. But adversity and hardship are as familiar to the Brotherhood as discipline and knowledge, and they learn their lessons quickly. With a new power over this region comes a new responsibility. All plans for reestablishing contact with the West are postponed indefinitely. Recruitment begins anew, and the initiate ranks swell. All military efforts are then concentrated on uprooting all outlaw predators in the region, finally making it safe for the Brotherhood and its allies. In time, the Brotherhood once again rules the land. Resources are then allocated to expansion and development. Technology becomes more widespread, with irrigation systems established to make the nuclear-blasted land fertile. Humanity once again starts to prosper. The hero, the warrior of the Brotherhood, now a general, shares the burden and the satisfaction of overseeing civilization's development. The Brotherhood of Steel has come through the trials of this region and emerged scarred, but wiser. It will be decades before a reunion is possible between the old Brotherhood and the new Brotherhood regime. In that time, there are new alliances to be made,
can anyone
new
read
battles
this?
To be fought, new victories to be had. But that,
I have no idea what it
is
says.
A tale for another day.
Sorry, a couple words that look like English and the rest is like Latin or Spanish or something. I didn't tell you. Okay, so current world record. If anybody'd like to run this, just let me know on Discord or YouTube, and I'll be happy to explain what I can. I'm gonna update the guide eventually on speedrun.com. There's currently a guide there, but it's pretty much out of date now. That's what I was getting about 2.5 hours in, so that'll do it for now. I gotta go work early in the morning.